Hello everyone, and welcome to Macula Designs. In this video, you are going to learn a technique that will help you to showcase your website prototype to clients with exploding animation. What I mean by exploding animation is, when a user visits your website and scrolls down, they see animations, such as headings coming from left side, that image, and at last some text. I'm watching them most of my time watching YouTube videos, learning designing skills, tips, and techniques. I was watching one of the videos and suddenly I come up with an idea, which is website scrolling animation in Adobe XD. And I noticed that there is no tutorial of it at all. So, before we start, let's first take a look of a website that I designed it for one of my international clients named Client Z. So, as you see, this is the desktop version. The company name is Client Z. The company provides clients to various industries such as hotels, real estate, manpower, and the requirement of a website was that it has to be lean, clean, simple, and minimalist design with a selected theme. The website was designed for both desktop and mobile version. Now let's take a look to mobile version. Oh, you probably have noticed by now that there is no animation at all. It's just the text, images, buttons, and shapes. It's a good practice to showcase the final result to your client by prototyping every detail as much possible as you can. This way, your client and a developer will have a clear idea what the final result will look like. So without any further, let's get started. So first, zoom in. Okay, by the way, I will show you its rolling animation on mobile view. You can do the same step with desktop view as well. So, first select the alt mode, press Ctrl D to duplicate. Now, let's go to top of the page. So, as you know, this bar till here, the blue bar you see, from top till here, is the first screen. What we will do now? We will hide all this below part. We will show only the top one and first screen. So to do that is a little technique that we will show, that I will show you by this help you to do a scrolling animation. First, go press this layer icon. Then go at the top, select the first layer, go to bottom, hold shift and left mouse button, select all the layers, then press Ctrl G to group it. Now hide this layer. All the bars are now in group. What we will do now, we will select the alt mode and reduce the height to 657, press Enter, which is the default height of iPhone 6. So now you see we have first screen ready. Now we want, when the user scrolls down, they should see this section, which is about us. How they will see is, first we duplicate by selecting the alt mode and press Ctrl D. Now, this time, we move to second section by pressing left mouse button, shift, and scroll it upward. Like this. Now, you see Now we have two screens, first screen and second screen. But we want animation to appear. How I want my slide to see the animation is, I want my slide to first read the heading and then the paragraph. To do so, I will select heading first by pressing the control button and left mouse button to select only the heading. Then I will reduce the opacity to 0. Again, I will press control and left mouse button to select paragraph. Again, I will reduce the opacity to 0. Now, only I will leave this image as it is. I don't want to show this part of the animator. Now, I will select this artboard again, press control D to duplicate. Now I want my user to first read the heading. What I will do, I will again press control, then press left mouse button. I will increase the opacity to 100%. Again, I will select the artboard, press control D to duplicate. This time, press control and left mouse button to select the paragraph. Increase the opacity to 100%. Now you see, we have 4 screens. But actually, the user will interact with 2 screens. What I mean by this is, before we start, let me do set this first page as the default preview page by going to Macula Designs, select the artboard and select the home icon. This way, when you preview it, the page will start from here. Now, select this arrow and attach it to session artboard. We will use tab preview. And this version, Adobe XD, there is no scrolling limit yet. I hope there will be in future. And we will do action to auto animate. We will use even and even out duration for 0.4 seconds for now. Now we select the session artboard. Select the arrow G and then to session artboard. This time, we will use the delay as time. That's it. And we will leave rest of the setting as it is. Apply the same thing to another artboard. And leave it as it is. Now, let's go to design and preview it. Okay, let's do one more. Again, select the artboard, press Ctrl D to duplicate. Now, this time, I want this section to appear on the screen. I will again select this hole and scroll it up. Like this. Perfect. Now I want the animation only on this paragraph. What I will do, I will subtract the control and left mouse button on this paragraph. I will remove the opacity to 0%. And I will leave the heading as it is. Now, again I will select the artboard, press the control D to duplicate, and this time again I press the control G and left mouse button on the paragraph. I will increase the opacity to 100%. Now, go to Macula Designs, select this artboard, arrow, and then we go to session artboard. And this time we will use tab. Why? Because when user sees this screen, this is shown again. So, we will use same filter. Auto animate and leave the rest of the settings as it is. Select this output. Again, select the arrow and add it to be another output and use time filter. And leave the rest of the settings as it is. Perfect. Now let's go to design. Okay, one more thing. For example, this is the last screen. Now I want the user scroll, this will go to top of the screen. Delete this one. What I will do, select the prototype, zoom out, select this artboard, attach this last artboard to first artboard. And use the tab filter. Leave red number setting as it is. Now, let's go to design and let's preview it. Now, when I will tap on it, you will see a scrolling animation. And it will first scroll, then it will show the heading, and then the paragraph. This is about the section. See? Now let's do one more step. This time we will see only paragraph animation. Yes. Now I will press, it will go all the way to the top of the page. There it is. So this is how you do scrolling animation. So, if you have any question or you want to learn, please do comment below and I will try my best to create a tutorial for you. If you do enjoy and like this tutorial, then hit the subscribe button and click on the bell icon in order not to miss any future useful tutorial from my channel. Thank you and see you in the next video.